The Caracal, Caracal Caracal, is a medium-sized wild cat native to Africa, the Middle East, Central Asia and India. The Caracal is characterized by a robust build, long legs, a short face, long tufted ears and long canine teeth. Its coat is uniformly reddish tan or sandy, while the ventral parts are lighter with small reddish markings. It reaches 40 to 50 centimeters, 16 to 20 in, at the shoulder and weighs 8 to 18 kilograms, 18 to 40 pounds. It was first scientifically described by German naturalist Johann Christian Daniel von Schreber in 1777. 8 subspecies are recognized. Typically nocturnal, the Caracal is highly secretive and difficult to observe. It is territorial, and lives mainly alone or in pairs. The Caracal is a carnivore that typically preys upon small mammals, birds and rodents. It can leap higher than 3 meters, 9.8 feet, and catch birds in mid-air. It stalks its prey until it is within 5 meters, 16 feet, of it, after which it runs it down, the prey being killed by a bite to the throat or to the back of the neck. Breeding takes place throughout the year, with both sexes becoming sexually mature by the time they are a year old. Gestation lasts between 2 and 3 months, resulting in a litter of 1 to 6 kittens. Juveniles leave their mothers at 9 to 10 months, though a few females stay back with their mothers. The average lifespan of the Caracal in captivity is nearly 16 years. Caracals have been tamed and used for hunting since the time of ancient Egypt. The Caracal is placed in the family Felidae and subfamily Felinae. The species was first described by German naturalist Johann Christian Daniel von Schreber as Felis Caracal in the journal Die Sagittie Ihr in Abildungen nach der Natur mit Beschreibungen in 1776. In 1843, British zoologist John Edward Gray placed the animal in the genus Caracal. The name Caracal is composed of two Turkish words, Gara, meaning black, and kuluk, meaning ear. The first recorded use of this name dates back to 1760. Alternative names for the Caracal include gazelle cat, roo cat, and red citation needed, or Persian lynx. The lynx of the Greeks and Romans was most probably the Caracal, and the name lynx is sometimes still applied to it, but the present-day lynx proper is a separate species. Earlier, the Caracal was classified under the genera Felis or Lynx. However, a 2006 phylogenetic study showed that the Caracal evolved nearly a million years before the Lynx appeared. The Caracal is most closely related to the African golden cat, Prophelis or Urata, often considered a species of Caracal. These two species, together with the serval, Leptailurus serval, form one of the 8 lineages of Felidae. The Caracal lineage came into existence 8.5 Maya, and the ancestor of this lineage arrived in Africa 8.5 to 5.6 Maya. It diverged from the serval probably within the last 5 million years, around the boundary between the Pliocene and the Pleistocene.